What's up, guys? Jeremiah Thompson back here on my YouTube channel. Today, I'm going to be doing a review on Kayak Long Cut More Snuff Straight. Before I get to that, there's some things I gotta discuss with you guys. And I'm going to be talking about one of my best friends in, like, the fucking world. He's my little brother. And that's my boy who used to make YouTube videos with me before I moved back to PA. And that is Austin Southern from Sussex, New Jersey. What's up, Austin? It's kind of funny how me and Austin met. It was, like, I think, like, seven? No. It was a couple years ago, and I was falling on hard times, and everyone else was just shoving me to the side, but I guess this kid has a big heart, and he helped me out when I was down, so I appreciate that. I mean, like, he's part of my family, bro. You know? He's my little brother. Bros for life. Hopefully, I get to see him again soon. And my other boy, Chris. But that's still a couple months away. But now that that's out the way. Austin, I know you're watching this video. So, like it. Dick face. Alright, now let's get to the dip. Presentation of the can. Plastic all around. Look at that. Warning. Again, nobody cares. Take them off. That's why at Mudjug.com they have the fucking lids that you can put over your existing lid to hide the fucking warning label. Get one. And it has a warning label here, too. It's not enough to put it on the front. You gotta put it on the side, too. No date, but it's still good. Because I have it. Today, I'm gonna be using the one of my two Mudjugs, which is the Johnny Cash Roadie. Which I got 15% off from Mudjug.com. Enter the word cash when you order this. And you get a free Mudjug, Roadie, or Spitbud. So, let's crack this real quick. I didn't think there was anything in there. And yes, Austin did show me how to pack. Alright. No hating. Austin, you got lucky, bro. That's all I'm saying. Alright. I haven't done this in the... Ooh. Oh, that's strong. Oh. Wow. It's like fucking mustard gas sniffing in. Whew! 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 Alright, well, better late than never, right, guys? That's it of that. Hopefully you guys are dipping something better than fucking Kayak Straight. But I can't tell because I can't fucking see you guys dipping. It would be weird. Alright. Cheers, guys. Austin, you little fucking fuckhead. Cheers. Every time. The side. I can't dip on the side no more. Some steaks I can handle, guys, like Grizzly. But there's something about Kayak that's fucking different. I mean, in my opinion, it's much stronger than Grizzly or Copenhagen. But that's my opinion, like I said. If you guys want me to do videos on what you guys like, make sure in the comments you comment what kind of video you want to see me do. Whether it be full can challenges or fucking combinations. Just go down in the comments. Like, subscribe. And yeah. Again, shout out to my boy Austin Southern. Love you, bro. Don't give a fuck what people say. Like he told me. They're just jealous of us, of our brotherhood. So, all that matters is we care about each other, and that's never gonna go away. So, love you, kid. You guys in the YouTube channel world, stay hillbilly. Peace.